How can one partner test positive and one test HIV negative? Hello, it's Mark Medicals with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV transmission. As a bonus, I will tell you when HIV tests are conclusive, so be sure to watch this video till the end. Yes, you can test positive while your partner tests negative. We call such partners discordant couples. In my HIV/AIDS clinic, we have more than 20 discordant couples where one the partner is positive and another HIV negative. Reasons for such situations include the following. As already mentioned that, people who are taking their HIV medicines very well, have undetectable HIV or a viral load of below 200 or 50 or 20 depending on which country you come from. You will have zero risk of infecting your partner with HIV if you are undetectable, resulting in discordant couples. If one of the partners tests within the window period or so early after infection, then the results may be false negative. I have seen situations where the negative partner later also tests positive, meaning the first result was a false negative. Another reason is that the probability of getting infected is very low. According to studies, the probability of HIV infection after exposure is 0.04% for males and 0.08% for females. In all, the probability of getting infected in both females and males is less than 1%, meaning that only less than one person out of 100 has a risk of being infected after unprotected intercourse. So guys, it is not a must that every exposure results in an infection. Many people out there have had unprotected sex with many HIV-positive partners and by chance did not catch the virus. So, your partner could still be negative just because he or she is not yet infected. World Health Organization actually estimates that globally, there are as many as half of all HIV-positive people in long-term relationships have HIV-negative partners, forming what is known as serodiscordant couples. If you asked any HIV physician, you will most likely be told there are many discordant couples in societies today. As your bonus, if you are thinking about testing for HIV, then this is for you. The window period of HIV RNA test is from 10 to 33 days, and fourth generation HIV test kits have a window period of 14 to 45 days. Antibody-only rapid tests have a window period of 45 to 90 days. So, your HIV test result will be conclusive from 45 days if you tested using 4th generation or HIV RNA test kits, and will be conclusive from 90 days from antibody-only test kits. Do not test again if you get a conclusive negative test result. So, I hope the question how can one partner test positive and one test HIV?